Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. Skjall here again with round 2 of the player run event. Let's hope I don't do such dumb sideboarding mistakes as in the last round, because I noticed afterwards that I should have sided in my Essence Wardens to stop his combo. But yeah, I messed up. And now I'm up against... I watched his game a few minutes ago. Should be Giftstron. So, yeah. I hope we can win this round, because if we don't, I will drop from the event and go ahead and do something more useful, because you just get stuff if you go screen one or better, and with losing two I can't get this. So getting the Shaman Path is not that bad, because it also slows him down, I guess. Right, we will not play this one with Painlands because, we just won't. It would hurt way too much. I don't think I'm going to attack because of his lifelink gem. Gem. So now we wait one more turn. Hopefully he can't go off directly. And he discarded Emrakul. This is a real problem, but we should be able to win through it because even if our win condition is mono red, we've got a ton of mono green stuff. Basically, what we can't play now are these two, and these four. And bolts. All right, I don't think we are able to win through this anymore. Yep, that's game. So we need this one. Stigma Lasher won't be bad. Need to take out the Ascetic The two witches. So we are going to keep this hand. And I misclicked there. Wanted a Rageforger, but I guess Stigma Lasher isn't that bad either. So we just messed up because he had one white mana source and wanted to flashback timely reinforcements and messed up with paying the one colorless for Snapcaster Mage with his only white mana. we could send in the wolves. This really hurts. So we let him have this goes away and this one. First time, I wish I had another land instead of this cigarette. All right, I messed it up again. I will now continue and drop from this event and hopefully make it better next time. Until then.